Afternoon, folks. I'm going to do lamb with noodles stir fry. First of all, put your gas on. A piece of lamb. If it's just for one portion, that'll do fine. That's for the leg. Thinly sliced. Throw it in your pan. Turn up a bit. Some red onion, a half a red onion. Put to the side for a sec. A bit of red pepper. Green pepper. Yellow. Bit mustard. Bit of onion. The rest of that. Put some ginger, this is fresh ginger. Put a teaspoon. A bit of garlic, half a teaspoon. This is a puree, or if you want a bit of cloven, depends how thick they are. Keep chewing, like a lot of garlic. Throw in your veg. Just slice this wee bit of ginger I've got left. Just throw that in. Good stuff. Then get yourself some soya sauce. About 2 tablespoons. Keep stirring. Add your bean sprouts. Mixing them through. Okay, salt. Some white pepper. Get yourself a plate. Turn off the heat. There you go, folks. Nice and easy. If you like button please, subscribe, notification. Thanks very much for watching.